Hello children, today we are going to see about our chemistry chapter 2, sorting materials into groups, part 4. Recap on sorting materials into groups. Already we discussed about different kinds of materials around us, grouping of materials or things, and properties of materials such as appearance, hardness, solubility or insolubility, float or sink, and transparency. Let's move on to activity 1. Aim of this activity: to observe appearance of different items. Materials require a sheet of paper, cardboard, metallic chain, cotton, silk, wood, chalk, copper wire, aluminium foil, and steel utensils. Now my question is, which of these have shiny appearance? You can add more items to the list from your surroundings. Then record your observations. For example, if you are taking paper, make a tabular column like this. Write serial number 1, then item, paper, appearance of paper is dull. Next, activity 2. Aim to observe whether different materials are soluble or insoluble in water. Materials required: salt, sugar, chalk powder, sand, kerosene oil, vinegar, lime juice, and cooking oil. Procedure: take a vessel, add 250 ml of water, and add a pinch of substance given to it. Stir it carefully and observe what happens. Then record your observations. For example, you just make a tabular column like this. Serial number 1, materials. Then third column, soluble or insoluble. Here I am taking salt. Okay, so write serial number 1. So below that material, write salt. Then you have to check whether that salt is soluble or insoluble. Okay, so do these activities at your home, then keep it ready for assessment. Thank you.